Wait, hold on. About a second. That looks like snow. Yo. You. Hey guys, that was a very dramatic intro, if I do say so myself. But yes, we did get snow today, and I've been thinking about this all day. Drive the maxx. Get it ready to go and charge the batteries because they're on storage charge. But either way, let's get into the video. Okay, so now that we got the wheels on, which took a lot longer, I gotta get this motor, not motor cover on, what am I thinking? I got to get this dusty motor cover on that will help protect it from most of the snow actually getting in there. And we get to try the new body that I made a while ago. All the stuff in the car, now let's go. That's a fail. Battery didn't last 1 minute. Oh boy, was that fun. So yes, as I said, the battery didn't last 2 minutes, and I don't know why, but I haven't used it in a while, so I don't know why I'm arguing about it. But I'm going to get the batteries on charge, and we'll go out later or tomorrow. And yeah. After 5 minutes of trying, I got one battery out, so I'm gonna get the other one out. Got the other one out after another 5 minutes. Now it's time to get him on the charger, and we'll get run it again. First, time for some chili.
Justin, why is chili dog and chili? I know you want some, but you can't have any, it's mine.
Okay, so this is attempt 2, because both the batteries are done, and we're gonna try and run the RC car again. So yeah, let's get some clips.
Basically, there's a car after about, let's say, half an hour to an hour of drying. Now we got these fully charged, so we're gonna go run it.
Come on, Rocky. Come here. Come here, Rocky. Yes, come here. Come here. If you didn't... Oh. If you didn't know, I named my X-Max Rocky. So, that's his name. And I don't know why I'm tempted to name my E-Revo Phoenix, even though it has no red on it, so it wouldn't even make any close to sense. Her name is Phoenix. But hey, we're going with it. Phoenix is gonna be its name. And then Rocky and Erivo, or Rocky and Phoenix, I should say, are gonna be together forever. Sad. gosh, look how beautiful them trees are. Okay, so now that the car is now dead, we're just driving it back and now we gotta clean it off, so yeah. So it looks like it's always squatted because all that snow that's on it. It looks kind of cool to be honest. Okay, here we go with cleaning it. We gotta turn off the remote. And now we gotta drop it.
This thing is pretty caked up with snow. Looks like a cake too.
So now that my hands are numb and I can't feel anything in them, after that it was pretty fun for about 30 minutes until it died, but it's better than nothing. It's some footage for sure, but my hands are purple and I can't feel them, so yeah, next time wear gloves and yeah, see you at the house.
Okay, so recording YouTube videos like this, I do them for entertainment for people. I don't do it for laughs because quite frankly, my hands hurt a lot after that because it was so cold out, but other than that it wasn't really that big of a hassle. I do hope you enjoy this video, and bye.